independent people, accepting any kind of outside help when it gets their brains. But they put aside their pride this night so that their children might have at least some token of Christmas.
That's right, keep singing. Lies of this night. 5 gold rings.
Few people knew her name. She was simply known as the City Lady.
Keep on, keep singing.
But it wasn't easy for hungry people to sing about 5 gold rings.
Merry Christmas. And Merry Christmas to you.
There were baseball bats, wind-up toys, some that worked and some that only worked a little. Slightly used gloves.
Show our spirits. Sing louder.
On the 6th day of Christmas,
Merry Christmas.
Sweet-smelling soaps, a duck that quacked, a fire engine.
Look, it's all.
I had a ball.
Here's one for a big boy. You?
Oh, I can't. You take it, Birdshot.
No, I can't.
Yeah, I can.
This was the special thing that happened with Birdshot.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
There was only one thing he could do to show his gratitude.
Look, City Lady. Look, you see the blue dots? See the blue dots? They're over there. You see them? They dancing, City Lady.
The City Lady may have been a little insensitive asking proud, poverty-stricken people to sing about the 12 days of Christmas. But now she did something beautiful. Oh, she could make the thumb rotate in a funny way. So instead of backing off from Birdshot, she stuck out a hand for him.
You look too. See what I can do. Look.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you. Well, let's not stop singing. Let's go on with the carol.
On the 7th day of Christmas, like you listen to me. 7, 4, 6, 7, 8, 5 golden rings. 4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2.
It's real nice. You take it, ma'am.
Oh, no, it should fit you well. Oh,
I can't taste it. Too nice for me. No, no.
How do you feel?
I feel like a dude.
Probably the first decent piece of clothes he ever owned. And he seemed to stand tall. Now we come to the greatest gift to Birdshot. He saw himself reflected in the crowd's eye, not as an oddity, but as a man.
Thank you kindly.
I have to be leaving. With the snow, the roads are getting dangerous. The last present is marked for a little girl. What about you, dear?
You mean me?
Patty Cake?
You can.
What'll Daddy say?
We won't tell him.
He'll find out. Well, Patty Cake come back to Waynesboro.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas to all of you.
Oh, it's a doll. No.
What's the matter, honey?
It's ugly.
How can it be ugly?
The face is cracked apart. It has a busted head.
I'll fix it, honey.
I don't want it fixed.
Patty Cake.
What if it's broken?
I'll take you home right this minute.
It's just like Daddy always claims. Nobody ever gave her anything worth keeping.
I want my Daddy.
City Lady said the roads are getting dangerous.
You think Daddy will be home before us?
You think so?
You hope so.
He better be.